Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Chris Carter, Rack Studios, and today I'm bringing you set design. But before we get started, let's go to the intro. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Chris Carter with Rack Studios, and today I'm excited to show you the new set design. Had an opportunity to design a jailhouse, a set, you know. This is the first one I built. And basically, I kind of got on YouTube, designed the flats, painted those like a Timberland type gray. So I painted that, got some PVC pipe, a few slabs, 2x4s and all that stuff, and started hammering stuff in. The walls all together cost about $627, which was pretty pricey, but the slabs to build a jailhouse ran a total of about $100, and the paint added that in an extra $44. But you're able to build a jailhouse in which you're able to do videos. Now, one of the things I found that was a little bit difficult when I was putting jail together was actually when I first drilled the holes in, like you notice the beams, like some of the holes are like this wide, my whole hand through. But I just wanted to take y'all behind the scenes, let y'all see some of the process and what, you know, went through in designing this jailhouse. One of the things I did notice was the room that I was putting the jailhouse in was a little bit smaller than what I anticipated. But then what I did was actually make the L shape, which, you know, from the instance. So in other words, when I made the jail cell, I actually took out like part of it and held it together, which gives you a lot of movement. Like, you know, you can actually move around in the cell, which I thought was, you know, really good. But I'm going to show you the finish, not the finished product, because we still got to add the clamps on the back with the V's to actually make sure everything is put in place. But as far as like the cell itself, that's in place. Some of the things I did notice was about, I think I gotta go back and add like the middle part. You notice like the middle part, you gotta add the handles and things like that to make it more realistic. But built the first jailhouse, and I just wanna take y'all behind the scenes and let you see it. We're doing it for a music video, but you know, it also can be used for different movie scenes, because one of the things about the camera is I noticed that your set doesn't really have to be perfect, because once you start doing the framing and stuff, everything kind of falls into place. Like, you know, you can see through bars, but in the camera, you know, you're not gonna see the whole thing. You're only gonna see like a section. So the blocking is big when you do that, but it's something that we pulled off. We're able to get it done. So, thank y'all for joining set design. I'm actually gonna show you some of the steps that took place in order to actually build the cell. But again, the ball is rolling, and if you need a jailhouse, give me a call, DM me, let me know. Until then, see you later. I'm out.